Okay, that's better.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the challenge games.
Hey, everyone. What are you doing?
Why do I have to
get
be on that side?
Get over there.
All right, you sound like the opposite of Scorpion. Get over there. All right, so, dudes, today we are doing the challenge games, and we are fighting a boss that is actually really powerful and comes out of a certain lucky block.
All right, so give me some hints.
All right, so last week, I know the hints I gave you made it absolutely impossible to guess.
Oh, they really were.
So this time, I'm going to make it so easy that if you can't get it, you should probably just log off.
All right, I like it.
All right, you ready for this?
I'm ready.
Okay, so his name is Azkor.
Okay.
And some people say his actions are questionable.
So his name is Azkor. Some people say his actions are questionable.
Oh, also, he wears a lucky block on his head.
Okay.
Yeah.
Lucky, questionable Azkor.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, is that it?
Oh my god, log off.
What?
You got it wrong.
Oh, do I really have to log off?
No.
Okay.
Maybe you should though.
Okay.
It was Azkor.
I'm gonna get going now, so bye guys.
It was Azkor the Questionable. So today I'm gonna be playing by myself. I hope you guys, she just got up. Wait, you can't leave the room. Come back. All right, I'm going to explain the rules by myself. I hope that someone's coming back soon. All right, so what we do is we open some lucky blocks. We get some awesome stuff. We trade in with these dudes over here. I really hope she's coming back.
Did you miss me?
I missed you. So we traded in with these dudes over here. We get some amazing weapons, and we see who can last the longest against the mobs. And if you're by yourself, it doesn't go very well, Jen.
All right, I'm coming back. Don't worry.
All right, let me just get to the right position.
Okay. All right, so
welcome to the challenge.
You explained the rules.
I already explained them. Yeah.
Okay, let's go check out the trades.
All right, let's do it.
So, what kind of lucky block are we using?
You know,
today?
I thought you'd log off, but I didn't think you'd leave the room. it really made it tough on me to explain the rules.
Well, you did it.
All right, so we have emerald lucky blocks today, which are absolutely amazing. That's
They're
why
so beautiful.
We're using 15 instead of 20 because whenever I get these, I get like 50 more of them, and then it never ends.
I love these blocks.
They never end. We're going to need it. This guy is actually really powerful.
Okay, let's check out the trades from Ted today.
Oh, so everything is lucky block related.
Everything is so beautiful.
So for a beacon, we get the lucky chainsaw of epicness. It's got AoE attack, attacks everything around it. It does 35 attack damage.
Love that weapon. I hope we get it.
Well, we never get it.
I
sad.
Know, we really never do.
It's like really upsetting. I love it so, like, I'm gonna show this one.
Okay.
Come on.
So gorgeous.
Never have I ever wanted something.
Never have I ever loved that weapon so much.
I saved you there. That was a quick move by myself.
Thanks for that.
Right, then hit me with something. All right, another star. We have the lucky hammer of the princess because
it's
pink.
Wait a second. I need to model that.
18.75 attack damage. It's quite large.
Okay, hold on a second.
You just get back.
Yes, I'm back.
Look at that thing.
How beautiful this thing is.
It's really nice. But
I really should be able to hit you from over here, considering how large it is.
No, it's not that big.
No, it's pretty big.
Can you put that down?
No, never. It's mine. It's mine.
Put it down.
Okay, fine.
Log off. I'm just kidding.
No.
All right. So
you want me to leave again?
No,
I will.
No, please, please.
Okay.
I gotta tell you something. I can't do these videos without you. You are the shining ray of sunlight.
Oh, thank you.
It shines upon.
Just keep going.
This world.
Yes. Don't stop. Don't
Although
stop.
Your smell.
What?
Is not the best.
What?
You do dress to impress. All right, here we go.
You're like Dr. Seuss.
Yeah, I know. I like it.
Those rhymes, though.
I know. I could be a rapper. So for a dragon egg, we get the lucky block to the face. Don't place it down because you're going to lose it. But it's got knockback 1, it's got fire aspect 1, and it's got sharpness 20 on it like a beast. That is super powerful. Plus, today, guys, we can buy the lucky spiral set with emeralds, which we're going to need against this boss, or we will die.
Gorgeous! We're going to look on fleek today.
Oh, and for 10 emeralds, we actually get a lucky puppy to fight by our side.
Nice.
So a little tiny puppy is going to be fighting by our side. He's tough, though, so don't worry.
A very tough little puppy.
And we can trade in diamonds for emeralds. Don't worry, they're like savages, just like our cat. It's like Cloud.
Wait a second. Oh, the villagers are there on your screen. They're not on mine.
Wait, there's no one
there's
here?
There's no one over here.
It's a little bit odd. All right, so for a sponge, we get a block of emerald for an end portal frame, an emerald for a saddle, 5 emeralds for a cake, a block of emerald. But then, for AT&T, you get the magical, mystical head chopper.
Head chopper! Wait, can I test it?
No.
On your head?
No. Wait,
please?
No.
Please! Please!
Oh, ow! Oh, my hand's gone. Okay, put it away now.
I still see your head.
you know what's gonna...
I chopped that head right off.
You know what's gonna happen today, right?
What?
I'll get revenge.
You always
revenge
do.
Will happen. You. You right there.
You're scaring me. Stop it. Can I have a hug? Can we just hug it out right now?
Watch your
back. Just hug it out.
No,
hug it
I'm
out.
Not. All right, fine. Fine.
Okay.
Hug.
Ow. You
okay.
Bad hugs.
For, I know. That's why the police get called on me whenever I try to hug people. All right. 200 chance we get Big Jim's Lucky Sword. That's right. He's got a sword. It's got 13 attack damage. For Diamond Horse Armor, we do get the Lucky Fairy, so this will keep us alive when we die once. And for Gold Horse Armor, we get Eat Your Heart Out.
Eat your heart out, baby.
Oh, should I put baby in there?
Yeah, you should have added that.
I'm sorry.
Nice touch.
I didn't even think about that. We get three of those. For four diamonds, we get an Emerald Lucky Block, five diamonds for Enchantment Table, and eight for an Enchanted Golden Apple.
And in this chest over here, we get a Crafting Table, 10 apples, an Iron Pickaxe, five Super Lucky Blocks, five Unlucky Blocks, and 15 Lucky Blocks. My fingers weren't quick enough.
What do you mean?
I was trying to grab them, but you stole them all from me.
I didn't take anything.
Yes, you did.
I don't see anything.
I can tell you're lying. Your nose is growing.
My nose
You're
is...
like pistachio. I mean,
wait. Oh, my God. You have the funniest thing you ever say. Pinocchio, not...
Pinocchio.
You have nuts on the brain.
I was just eating them pistachios.
He's nuts on the brain. Oh, I drew his head.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I drew his head.
Wait, are my blocks in there?
I think you picked them up.
Oh, okay. Oh. Oh,
his head's a lucky block. Oh, man.
Whew. All right.
So, just like pistachio?
Just like pistachio.
Ooh.
Ooh.
I got the...
Wait, what's up there?
Stone.
Nothing? Okay.
Look at this. It's the banana blaster.
Ooh.
It's got bananas times 10 on it.
How fancy.
Made with true banana power.
Oh. Oh, this is
Ooh.
Nice.
Oh, that was cool. I like
it's
that.
Really cool.
Oh, owned you.
Wait, where did my diamond block go? It's gone.
What diamond block? I never saw a diamond
Your
block.
Your structure ate it.
I don't think so.
It did. How dare you.
I don't think so.
I will get you back.
That was the
last thing I do.
That was the punishment for what happened.
What happened? I don't remember.
You killed me. You killed me brutally.
You mean after you killed me?
No, I don't think so. Alright, so I'm gonna grab all these amazing blocks. Also, I got an enchantment table, and to be fair to Jen, we'll give her her block back.
Was there any other blocks, or was it just the diamonds?
I think it was just some garbage.
Okay.
All right, so let me grab all this stuff. So I've got an enchantment table so I can enchant like a boss today.
Oh, I got super dirt. Look at it. Just look at it.
Oh my, ow.
Look, isn't it painful?
Yeah.
It has sharpness 10.
Oh my God, that could be your weapon today.
No.
If you don't get a weapon, that's gonna be your weapon. Super dirt, nothing more
so
powerful.
So awesome.
All right, dudes, we are back. We gave Jen the diamond block, but my star is on point right now.
Oh, come over here. Look at Sarah, my old guinea pig, back from the dead.
Oh, she's
You're looking really good, Sarah.
After
looking
you killed
real
her.
Good.
You, she's a haircut.
I didn't kill her.
I thought you told me, wait,
Ow.
You fed her a bunch of popcorn and then she died the next day.
That's not my fault.
It's really
Clearly
sad.
Clearly they were not related.
You don't think so?
No, I don't think so.
Wait, I remember the whole story, and since you brought it up, I'm going to tell it.
Oh my God.
You made a fort with Sarah, your guinea pig, and
yes.
You guys watched movies together.
We had a slumber party. We ate popcorn, watched movies. It was wonderful.
I'm pretty sure I looked it up online, and you can give popcorn to your guinea pig anyway, so it probably wasn't related. Unless the poor thing choked.
I don't even know if she actually ate the popcorn.
It was like 20 years ago. I'm just kidding. Jen was like 18 when that happened.
Your structure ate my lucky block. Why do you keep doing this to me?
I don't know. It's the best structure ever. Oh my God, it's so good.
Oh
it's got
man.
Emerald blocks
it
everywhere.
It wasn't even my guinea pig. It was my brother's.
Oh, it was?
Yeah, it was.
Oh, you tried to make me feel bad for you when you told me that story. You were like, when I was 19 years old.
19?
Me
no.
and Sarah made a fort together. We ate popcorn and watched movies.
No, oh. I was 16, okay? Get it straight now.
You were 19. I'm just
kidding.
It 20? Oh
was
my
like,
God.
I was like 5 or something.
All right, yeah, sure you were. I just got a giant lucky block. Yes, you might have eaten some of my blocks, but it was totally worth it.
All right, here we go. Please, I need to get something. I'm doing horrible.
I just got an empty block.
Oh,
I'm doing
no!
awful.
Oh my God.
Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay.
I have something that'll make you feel a little
Things
bit better.
Things are going terrible. Is it a beacon? Because that... Oh my God, come here. I got the most amazing chest. Look inside this, but do not take.
I got an empty chest before.
I'm watching you. You just took something.
I took nothing.
What are you doing?
Spreading it
You're
out.
You're taking
look,
stuff.
I'm making it look good. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Looking good.
Oh, Matt. Stop this madness.
Oh, look what I got.
What
look,
did you get?
Look, I'm a star.
Oh, what's that for again? Which weapon?
Something cool. Oh, also I got this.
Are you going shopping now? Oh.
Bye. Payback, you swift.
You already paid me back by eating two of my blocks.
I'm sorry. All right, so let's see. Oh my god, it's for the lucky hammer of the princess.
No.
Yes.
I'm so jealous right now.
All right, so here we go. Another super lucky block, and I got
you
a sponge.
You gave me mining fatigue for 5.5 minutes. Can you just come kill me with the hammer, the right, princess hammer?
All right, well, 1 second. I just want to trade this in. I'm just going to take it directly from the chest. I'm coming to you because I'm kind of hungry right now, and
all
I don't
right,
feel like walking.
Kill me.
All right. Bananas!
Get me out of my misery!
Bananas! Oh my god, using banana blaster. How embarrassing.
Uh oh. No, creeper!
What did you do?
Oh. Ooh. I'm having some very bad luck.
Are you really? Because I'm doing amazing.
I'm really doing bad.
I'm doing so good.
Well, that's nice.
You don't really sound like you mean that. It really hurts. Okay? You not really think it's nice?
It's really nice to you,
know
you
I mean?
But not for me.
Isn't that nice? Hurt my feelings.
Mom. Don't cry. Don't cry. Do you need a hug?
Do you just get a lucky block?
Do you need a hug? Ow.
All right. Just back up. You step back one step, lady.
I'm doing so bad.
Oh my god, you ate my block
yes!
that time.
Payback is sweet.
All right, so we'll call it even then. We don't have to give each other the blocks back. Since you ate my block.
Okay. Yes! Finally, something good.
Ooh, well,
actually, that
get?
Chest I got before was good, too.
Ooh, I got a lucky pickaxe. It's got Fortune 3 on it. It's beastly.
Oh, yeah?
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 Yeah.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Where am I?
You're on Skyblock,
this
I guess.
Beautiful.
It looks very nice.
All right, so in this chest, there's an enchanted golden apple.
Yeah, well.
And there's some lucky blocks.
Oh, my God, Jed.
What happened?
My well was so good. It was like blocks of emeralds, and emerald apples.
Of course.
Oh, yes. So good.
Okay, so there's a nice emerald tree up here. Too bad there's no beacon. What's going down right now?
It's funny because Sarah killed me. Sorry for what I said about you, Sarah. I love you.
She's back with a vengeance.
All right, I'm just going to hide under the ground.
From Sarah? It's very sad.
That's not, have you seen Sarah? She is one tough cookie.
There's so much iron up here. I'm going to be able to make my block super lucky.
Right now, I just got a bunch of gold and
I'm gonna
iron.
I'm going to be up here a while.
Oh, you are?
Yep. I have a lot of stuff to get.
I bet you die on your way down.
Probably.
There's actually water that should bring you down, but I have a feeling something might go wrong.
Don't you do this to me.
No!
What's happening?
I think I'm gonna be okay.
I'm probably gonna fall off this edge really Ooh. Soon.
Please.
Oh man.
Heart and a half, one heart. Okay, I died. Do you think if you were like-
Are you trying to spit on yourself?
Yeah, do you think if you were on fire and you spit on yourself, it would help at all?
I don't think so. I don't think that would help, unless you had some really powerful spit.
I mean, I've got quite the saliva. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, a lucky block out of my lucky block. Oh, it's a luck upgrade, 100 luck.
Ooh.
100.
I love this emerald tree.
Ooh, this was the 100th drop added into the lucky block mod, it says.
Nice.
It's got fire aspect 5. It's got 15 attack damage. It's not bad, actually. It's kind of a cool weapon. Looks like a
Pretty
banana.
Pretty sweet.
It's a funny fish.
All right, give me this. Thank you.
I just got potatoes. I have
no!
food for days.
My emerald just fell off the edge.
I'll take
if
care of it.
If you find it, don't pick it up, okay?
So don't pick it up.
Or pick it up and give it to me.
I get to keep it, right?
No.
Can I keep some of it?
No. What does that mean?
Like, can I turn it into emeralds and then keep
How
a
do you turn one emerald into emeralds?
Oh, I thought you meant a block
drop.
Are
you a magician and you didn't tell me?
I'm a hacker. Sorry about that. Oh, I got little bunnies. That's so nice. Just
Are
empty.
Are they killer bunnies?
No, they're lovely bunnies.
I hate the killer kind.
I got two chests so far. They've both been empty. You got like the most amazing chest ever before.
Did you find the emeralds?
I didn't go looking
There's
for it.
There's probably more than one.
Here we go. Oh!
All right, I'm grabbing all the iron now.
I got a spider tree.
What does that mean? There's spiders in it?
There's like spiders around it. Ew. There's like webs everywhere. It's a nice tree though.
That sounds weird.
I only have 2 normal lucky blocks left. Wasting my time. I won't open it. I won't pick it up, I mean. Are you still up there?
Yes. I'm gonna be up here a long time. What are you doing?
Hey!
Oh, hi!
What's up?
What are you doing up here?
I mean, I was lonely.
Oh.
This really All is right. gonna
Just
take-
Just don't cause any trouble now, okay?
No trouble.
No trouble. What are you doing?
What?
You're making me nervous.
I mean, I don't wanna cause any trouble.
No!
Sorry. Was that not- I'm like, wait. I read it wrong.
What?
I thought it said it was hot cocoa.
Okay.
All right, you can teleport. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. I don't mean it. I'll actually leave a gift for you in your chest.
You are a spiteful man.
Funny fish in
You're
the chest.
Spiteful.
Funny fish. Poisonous potatoes.
Really? You're giving me poisonous potatoes.
Okay.
I thought our relationship meant more to you than that.
Our relationship means 5 normal potatoes are left for you. All right?
Thank you so much. Glad to know our relationship really means a lot to you.
I know. I mean, I'm a nice guy. Woo! The jump down is completely epic, Jen. There's like an actual pool of water that you could jump in when you're done.
Wait, I'm done. I'm gonna do it. Ready?
All right.
All right. Cowabunga! Uh-oh.
You got this.
Ah! Wow, that was fun.
Oh, I've got bad news.
What?
Underneath everything was diamonds.
What? No.
Yeah.
Ah! I'll get those later.
Oh my
god. I'll send you up there to do my dirty work.
I am not going up there to do that. All right, let's see what I can do. I want to make my blocks luckier, so let's...
All right, yeah, me too. I have 44 blocks of iron.
What?
Yes.
Did you take all the ones that were up there? There
yes.
was a lot.
Yes, I did. Right, every single one.
All right, so I'm turning this to 40 luck, and then... Okay, use these.
All right, plus 100.
61, 58, 67.
How many blocks do you have left?
Just these. That's it.
How many is these?
The 5.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, bad description. I did no good that time. All right, come on. I want to get everything up to at least close to 100 if I can. I think I can because I have tons of gold blocks.
All right, 3 plus 100. Come on, I want to make them all plus 100.
All right, that was 100. I do want to keep some of these for golden apples, though, because I didn't really do very good in that area.
4 plus 100. Are you going to watch me open all of these?
Yeah, as long as you're going to watch me open mine.
Of course.
All right, so we got 100, 100. So it's 94. That's good enough. I don't feel like switching it to like something else. And then I just switch it to a gold ingot. Wait.
All right, here we go.
Can you use these coins? No, you can't.
5 okay. plus 100.
Mine are better because I have 4 plus 100s and 1 plus 94.
That's really nice. All right, wait, there's 2 more. Are you crying?
It hurt my feelings. It was a good block.
All right, 1 more, and then I'll watch you.
All right, so I'm going to start with the best one, which is the one that's plus 94.
Okay. All right, I'm ready.
Okay. Are you ready for this?
Go for it. 94. Oh, come why on. Is this dude staring?
Come on,
at me?
Come on. Oh my
god!
Oh
my god! That's so good!
It's amazing. I told you that was the good one, Jen.
Let me just throw away some stuff in here I don't want.
Oh, yeah, that's good, yeah.
A little bit of that. Okay.
All right, okay. My nose is itchy. But go.
Oh, it's my turn now?
Yeah, we're doing one at a time.
Oh, I like this. Okay. Did I get nothing?
That was a good block. That was. Well
Don't
done.
Give me your pity claps.
And I got only one use. Fortune times a million. If Ooh. I get a diamond block, a diamond ore, I'm going to be so happy.
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Come on.
Emerald stuff.
All right.
That's cool.
Pretty cool.
And portal frames, yes.
All right, come on.
A chest.
Oh.
Those are,
I mean, there's some bread, some gold.
Those are some nice boots. All right, here we go. My turn.
All right,
Oops,
go.
I tripped. That's not gonna really help today because I don't want to use emeralds to make more lucky blocks.
Come on. Ah! Oh!
Oh, it's good.
Oh, that's good.
All right, my final one.
Okay.
One more.
Let me grab this.
One more.
Remember, insult it. It helps.
You smell like olives. The game crashed. No, it didn't. I swear, I thought it crashed. Oh my god, I got the best
thing. Oh, well, all right. This could either be really good.
Wait, this is a good sign.
Really awful. Come on.
Oh!
Ooh,
pie wish!
You can have some!
Oh, thank you!
Delicious.
Are you done?
Pie for everyone!
Did you finish?
No, I'm not done yet.
Alright, I have tons of stuff to hand in. I actually did really good today, but the thing is, what we're fighting is actually really, really difficult.
I'm worried.
Oh, you should be worried. You should be very, very worried for this one, Jeff.
Soon?
Soon?
Soon what?
What?
I got a block. It said soon. Oh!
Oh!
Yes!
Oh, you got
that
fireworks.
That's really nice. And emeralds and diamonds.
Oh, you got emeralds and diamonds,
gold,
too.
Oh, my.
Don't do that. Wait, I got the smallest chest ever.
Wolves! They probably won't help today, will they?
Honestly, they'll probably die instantly. The only ones that are gonna help are the lucky puppies.
Should I just leave them here?
No, bring them.
Okay.
Ooh, looks good, actually.
Is this good? It's super emerald.
Honestly, I don't know if it's better than the armor available. I'm not sure.
Protection 2.
I just don't know.
Okay.
All right, check this out.
What do we check? What? Oh, it's a baby chest.
Look how little it is.
Can you use it?
No, it's a head.
Oh. Beautiful.
Someone's very weird head. All right, wait. Oh, no, this is going to be so good because what I can do.
Soon again. Come on.
Wait, did you get lapis today?
Yes.
Oh, you did?
Yes, I did.
Oh, we might be sharing that, baby.
Oh, you think so? You think so, do ya?
All right, okay, take those. Get my apples. And then I can actually make an enchanted golden apple. It's so rare to actually be able to make them yourself.
Yeah, I know. You need so much gold.
All right, so put these in. I should be able to make a bunch of normal golden apples. All right, there we go. And that isn't quite enough. So I've got 25 normal golden apples yet. I've got 9 enchanted golden apples.
Can you buy more, too?
Yeah, I've got some diamonds. I have, like, a lot of stuff, actually, today.
Okay, so I have 5 lucky blocks left.
Oh, you do?
Just the normal lucky blocks.
Oh, they're yellow?
They're yellow. I got them from a chest.
Right. Ooh, food.
Ah! No! Don't you
eat. Oh, banana him!
My stew!
Banana!
My stew is all gone.
I'm sorry. Oh, open these. You got this.
Oh, this is nice.
Are you feeling lucky, honestly?
I'm feeling not lucky at all.
Oh.
Wait, let me just grab this gold first.
I was going to say, just open up first.
It's going to blow up.
Wait, isn't this the
Why are you aiming that towards my face? What are you doing?
I was going to say, isn't that the rare arrow shooting structure? Then I was going to do that.
Oh, my God.
But you ruined it. You ruined it. It's no good anymore. All right, I believe in you. You got the best blocks ever.
Come on. Be good. Oh, a chest. It's really nice.
Is it?
Yeah. There's some good stuff in here.
Well, that is pretty good. Can I open one for you?
Okay.
Which one?
That one. Oh, the other one then. Wait, don't open it yet.
You got diamond horse armor.
Yes.
That was for the lucky fairy.
Okay, open that one. Oh, my stew.
Your stew's back.
Yay.
All right, so I need to buy this stuff. So it is 15, 20, it's 24%.
I don't really need this stew. I have so much food today.
All right, I'm going to need about 48 of these because I think that, I don't really know how many sets. Maybe we buy like, there's enough for each of us to buy 3 sets.
Okay.
All right, so it's 48 for that.
I have so much stuff.
All right, so I want to get
mostly garbage.
And 24, then I could buy one more set if I could actually get some room because I have so much garbage too, Jad.
All right, here we go.
Oh, can I trade in the tiny cake heads as normal cakes?
No.
Oh, okay. I thought maybe.
Wait, I have 2 blocks left.
Oh, you do?
Yes, I do. Come on.
I'll just take these.
Nothing.
Thank you.
And what did you just take?
I just took them out of the normal chest.
Oh, okay.
And I look amazing
today. Look, I got hero gear.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
You're getting so many cool kinds of gear. I don't even know what's better.
I know. I want to look cool today, though.
Do you see?
I want to look like you.
All right, just get this.
Okay, I will.
It's beautiful. Wait, so you said you got lapis, right?
Yes.
All right, so I'm willing to make a trade for the lapis if possible.
Okay. You have an enchantment table?
I do.
All right, good, because I have 13 levels today. Oh, can you do me a favor, please? Actually, I'll do the lapis trade if you go get my diamonds. Fair enough.
All right. I was going to give you golden apples, but I want to keep them for myself anyways.
Okay.
All right. I'll bear it back. Thank you for this, Chad. Really appreciate this. All right, dudes. I am back, and the good news is mining all that stuff actually gave me tons of enchantment levels for today, Jen.
Oh, I didn't even think about that.
All right. So you give me the lapis, and I will put down the enchantment table so we both can use it.
Okay. Here is the lapis. All right, so do you want to put that down for us?
Is that all you had?
That is all I had.
Was it really?
Wait, did I not tell you? I only got one piece. I'm sorry.
I don't believe you. You have 23 pieces and over half that.
All right, fine. I actually have 2 stacks of 23.
Oh, you do?
Yeah.
You are Hugh Grinch. You tried to steal my Christmas. All right, so I need to enchant this, and I need to make it peacefully. All
right, let's see.
All right, so.
All right, that's not gonna help me.
I'm gonna start with something else. Start with something good.
Great.
I guess unbreaking would probably be good, right?
It looks like I'm gonna have to go with unbreaking. That's all I'm getting.
That's all I'm getting with everything. Oh, okay. Protection too. Okay.
Unbreaking, here we go.
Let's go with that. Breaking fire protection.
Go with this. These are horrible.
I know. It's so bad. Like, he doesn't shoot projectiles, I don't think, at least. Maybe he does. Oh. It's either that or affinity. Ah, this is so bad. All right, unbreaking it is.
This is so terrible.
Ooh, maybe protection something. One. I'm gonna grab the protection one.
Oh, there's protection one, okay.
Right, and ooh, protection one. Okay, I'm good.
Ooh, protection two, yes.
All right, and you can have the rest of the lapis, Jen.
Okay, thank you.
All right, so put it like that, put it like that. I'm actually completely organized. I just need to buy a couple more things, and I will be ready for the day.
All right, I'm almost ready too.
All right, so let's check it out. I'm gonna get so many puppies.
Oh, you are?
So those are 10 each, right?
Yes, I only got 5 today.
So I've got 128 plus 50, 178. This means I have 8 left over. I can buy 17 and keep the change, my friend.
You could buy 17?
That's right.
Nice.
All right, 17 lucky puppies to help us out, which is gonna be really helpful.
And I even got the wolves today. We're gonna have a giant army.
The thing is, the wolves, since they're not wearing diamond gear like the puppies, they're just gonna
yeah,
die in like one hit.
It's gonna be really sad.
Alright, so I've got, that's 69.
Alright, I used all my enchantment levels.
Okay, so I used my 8, right? Yeah. Alright, give me 8 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I got 8 of those. And then, Jen, guess what?
What?
Guess what? I've got 5 left over, and that means that I can buy myself a block.
Oh, okay. I want to watch you open it.
All right, this is where it starts. I'm going to get like 15 blocks out of this block.
So how many enchanted golds and apples did you end out with?
17.
Wait, I have 17 too.
How many normal do you have?
7.
25.
Oh, okay.
3 saddles.
Oh.
Oh my God. See, this is where it never ends.
Usually
Wait.
You don't get 3, you get 2.
Is that chest open?
Where? No, you're seeing things.
It's really creepy.
Your mind is playing tricks on you.
All right, so I've got 15 of these, which means I can buy, well, they're emeralds.
It never ends.
Oh, I can buy one more puppy. Oh, I gave him extra change before, too. It's all right. I think I have enough puppies. I keep the change again, my friend. So I've got another lucky puppy. I've got 18 of those, and I think we just need to organize them already, aren't
yeah.
we?
Yeah.
Oh, how are your enchants?
Pretty good, actually. I got some protection, too. Mostly I'm breaking, but not too bad.
All right, guys, we're going to finish getting ready, and then we are going to take on Azkor the Questionable.
It's going to be questionable.
All right, that was really goofy.
Goofy?
Yeah, even that was goofy. That was... Oh, I'm just going to go. The video's over. Hope you enjoyed. Bye. All right, guys, we are back in. Oh, my God, your weapon looks epic.
Doesn't it? This is Big Jim's lucky sword.
All right, wait. Selfie.
Oh, I forgot you got that amazing weapon.
All right, owned. I can't even, like, see myself with this thing. Oh, yeah, it's beautiful.
Wait, I'm not in the picture. Okay, that's better.
All right, there, yeah.
There
Ow.
We go. Ah!
Oh, yeah. Through the head.
Ow.
All right, you ready for battle?
Yeah, let's go. Let's stop with this nonsense.
All right, nonsense. Nonsense. This is where things get serious up in
Wait,
here.
Wait, I want to spawn in my lucky puppies. Oh, I didn't expect them to be so tiny. I thought they'd be more vicious.
I put in the wrong thing in here again.
No, you didn't.
How do I do this every time? I always forget to switch the... That's the one thing I always forget to do, is switch the chest. And then, oh, it's Hero Brian in here. I don't think we can take Hero Brian right now.
I don't think so either.
Oh, you know what? I think my eyes are deceiving me. NVM. It...
Oh, don't you even try that.
NVM, Jen.
NVM?
Yeah.
Never mind. Is that what you're saying? Hello?
T. Odally.
What?
I should never try to talk with abbreviations, right?
No, please.
T. Odally, you like
please
that?
Please do not say that ever again.
All right, so we've got Unlucky Evil You in here, and I'm not sure if it's going to be Jen or it's going to be me, and we have Azkor. The Questionable.
Alright, I'm ready for this.
Alright, so this is the warm-up round.
I'm a little nervous.
It's gonna get harder every round until okay. someone dies.
Alright.
Ready?
Let's go!
Oh my God, it's you and me.
Oh!
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, this is wonderful. I don't want to kill us.
You're dead.
Oh.
I had no problem doing it. Oh, I'm dead now.
I'm afraid I'm gonna kill all the wolves.
Wait, should I get rid of the villagers just in case?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Oh, all right.
Oh, doop, 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 doop. Didn't happen. Sorry, Chuck Norris.
Oh, my God.
It got me in real life again. All right, ready for the real
I
stuff.
I am ready. Should I eat enchanted golds and apple?
I got a surprisingly sharp stick off you. Yeah, probably. We'll see, though, right?
Okay. I'm not going to do it.
Go! Oh, I like this.
Nice mutant.
Where did you knock
him? Where is he?
He's right there.
Oh, there he is.
He's got 500 health.
Oh, man. There's too many wolves.
I know. You have so many. You keep knocking him in the air with that awesome weapon.
It's so awesome. Ow.
You will die, Jen.
What? I'm not gonna die. Never.
All right, so far so good.
I think I've killed like 5 wolves.
Really?
I think so.
The poor wolves. I told you the normal ones just wouldn't last during this.
Wait, I'm like really hungry right now. Oh man.
Wait, he's hurting you bad.
Oh man, a chance of golden apple.
I haven't even
this
gotten
is
hit.
Not good.
I'm perfectly fine right now.
He gave me the wither effect.
Oh, I forgot about that. That's what's gonna make this so hard.
Oh man.
Because you're gonna have the wither effect whenever you get
yes,
hit by them.
He's dead.
He dropped like tons of lucky blocks and his little booties. All right, are we ready for this?
Okay, I'm ready.
Are you ready?
I'm ready.
I'm gonna bring a couple
Wait,
puppies.
I need some pie. Some pumpkin pie.
You hear like some groovy music going down?
Yeah, I really enjoy this.
All right, what? Dude, let's do this. Let's do it, man. Ready for this, bro? I
Taking
like your head.
Me down, Azkor the Questionable.
You got a nice head, bro. I heard yeah, no brain in there. Yeah.
You tell him.
I just showed that guy up so bad. It's so embarrassing, too, for him. I heard you got no brain, man.
He's just running away from me.
He's seriously running from you?
He's
Mine.
He's clearly very afraid.
Mine just seems rude.
What is he doing?
I don't know. He's just looking at me with that question mark. I think he's calling me dumb.
Don't you let him do that to you.
All right, so next round we're going to make more difficult.
Okay, how are we doing that? Are we taking off the pants or something?
No, why is that the first thing you say every time? No, we're going to change the difficulty.
Okay. What's it at right now?
Oh, I have no idea, to be honest. Whatever it was when we started today. I'm like half dead. I'm just going to have a normal golden apple.
Okay.
Delicious.
Die!
Couple potatoes.
Why are you running away from me?
He's afraid.
He's so afraid. Yes, he's dead.
All right, so right now, oh my god, it's actually on hard mode.
Oh, so we can't make it harder.
Right, but we can add lots more is
yes,
what
we can.
Are you ready for 4 of these?
Too easy.
1, 2, 3, 4.
That really hurt.
Oh, no, this one's stronger this time.
Oh, man.
You know what? I think it's random how strong their weapon is.
Oh, okay.
The other one didn't wither affect me at all. Now I'm horribly
yeah,
wither affected.
I got withered too.
That's not good.
No bueno.
Como te amos? Blanco head. Oh.
What?
What? I'm speaking Spanish. You know. Me no speak English.
Oh, man.
I got this dude down.
No, stop giving me the wither effect. It's not cool.
See, the fun part about the wither effect is you always have to have an enchanted golden apple on.
Yes.
Or you die.
I will just die.
How come he has, like, happy music?
I don't know.
Like, he seems so happy.
It's really nice.
All right, cornered, bro.
Oh, stop!
Cornered, nothing he can do about it. I'm doing really good.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Are you on fire?
Yes. I've been on fire, like, the whole time.
Wait, so there's ones that can light you on fire,
yeah.
too? You know what? He just stopped attacking me and is going towards you now.
Why?
Oh,
Why
God.
What's happening?
That was running. All the wolves are after him.
Wait, are all the wolves dead? What happened to them?
All the normal
wolves.
Oh,
only the babies are left.
The babies are the strongest ones. I'm trying to get in more so that we can, like, just watch this.
Okay.
It looks ridiculous.
It does. Die! Where are you
We're taking this outside. Downtown.
All right, I'm going to get the one that's back here.
Downtown. Things have been happening. Nice singing, Jen. Really good. Really like that. Nice rendition of Downtown. One of my favorites.
Oh, thank you. Wait, where did this one go? Did I kill him?
There's one right over here.
Did he escape?
He's like right there.
Oh, okay.
He's like, what are you looking at? You're like looking out the window?
I thought he escaped or something.
All right, that dude.
Yes, we did it.
Ooh, armor is taking some abuse so far.
Mine looks perfectly nice.
All right, things are about to get difficult, Chad.
Okay, okay.
I'm going to tell you how.
Tell me.
Boots are coming off.
Oh, yeah? My boots are staying on.
Oh.
Wait, do I have to take mine off?
Yeah, we're going to make it hard.
Okay.
So people don't have to watch for 3 hours for
All
us
right,
to die.
Let's take off the boots.
But we can always replace with nicer stuff. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So I'm going to do it right now.
All right, I'm going to do the same, actually.
Also, I'm going to spawn in like 10.
You are?
Yeah.
All right, let me just eat one of these.
Wait, our wolves are eating each other.
What? Stop this right now!
Mine will not lose this battle. I will get them all if they have to get in there.
Why are they? they doing that?
They're just babies,
naughty
Jen.
Puppies.
They're naughty little puppies.
No.
You'll
never do that
don't
again.
Don't ever talk
no,
like that,
please.
Jen. Please. All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,
yeah.
7, 8, 9.
Music just
10.
Makes me feel good inside.
Oh, it does?
It really does. It makes dying much happier.
Okay. When you're like 500 years old and you die, I'll have this play at your funeral.
Oh, please do.
How many Jen's golden apples do you have left?
13. What about you?
13.
Really?
That's so weird.
Whoa, you poser.
Sister?
No.
Mom? Mom, that's you, isn't it? I knew you sounded different today.
What are you saying?
What, do you shove everything into walls and stuff?
I don't know what's happening. Wait, are they like outside?
I think they are. Take your pants off.
Oh, okay.
Pants.
Pants are coming off.
Pants have been removed.
They're just outside. Somehow I knocked them through the wall.
No, you didn't.
Are you okay there?
I think so.
Okay.
Forget about them. They're disqualified.
No, I knocked them through the wall. It was awesome.
All right, come back here.
Okay.
All right, so you have no pants on.
No pants. No pantalones.
Every round, we will remove an article of clothing. We're playing strip challenge games.
Okay.
Did you have a random command block? What are you hacking
don't
over there?
Don't ask questions.
All right, sorry. My bad. I won't let anyone know about your secrets. All right, here we go. You ready?
Ready.
Did you see that guy? Oh, my God.
Yeah, I know. Just chilling up there.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 now.
Yay! This is awesome. There's so many. And they're just all flying.
They're like flying through the air from
yeah,
you?
Yeah, I love it. I love this weapon.
I cannot believe we are surviving through this.
I know.
Oh, that really hurt.
Oh, enchanted golden apple.
That hurt pretty bad.
Ooh.
It did like 5 hearts of damage, and it gave me the wither effect at the same time.
How many enchanted golden apples do you have?
I've got 11. How about you?
11.
Oh, it's so weird. You are heading to the graveyard, bro. That's right. I said it.
He's almost down. Yes.
All right, enchanted golden apple.
All right, there's one left over here. He's running away from us.
You do know what's about to happen, right, Jen?
We're about to take the pants off.
We don't have pants on, Jen.
The shirt. We're about to take our shirt off, right?
No, we're going to do a helmet, I think.
A helmet? Okay.
Wait, or should we just go shirt?
Let's just go shirt.
Are you serious?
Let's just go shirt and helmet. Wait a second. I'm about to die from your wolves.
Log off.
What do I do?
Log off.
Oh, my God. They're going to kill me. Oh. My God.
Did you hear that?
I used my fairy.
Because you hit the wolves.
No! No!
All right, you're fine. So.
It's not good.
So what are we wearing for this round?
Nothing.
Legitly?
Legitly.
So you're saying don't even use the helmet?
Don't even use the helmet. Right, we don't need it.
Whenever you do this, this never goes right.
Okay, are you ready for this?
This is
apparently,
really.
I don't have my fairy anymore. Did you get one today?
No.
Okay.
All right, so this is a bad idea by you. Horrible.
All right, ready?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Let's rock this.
Yeah!
Make it. Make it fight.
Music is so nice.
Oh my God, they hit so hard.
Oh my God.
It's unbelievable.
Ooh.
How hard they hit. My goodness me.
It says you killed my puppy.
I did not kill
it
anything.
It says you did.
I didn't do it. I promise.
This is not good.
This was a bad idea by you.
This was a really bad idea. Oh, no!
See?
This happens every time.
Every time you're like,
And I never learned my lesson, do I?
You get too confident, and you're like, you know what? Let's take everything off. Oh, God, I want to live. I want
to
live.
All right, wait, I need to watch before you die.
I will not die. I'm going to live through this. I'm going to win this round.
How many enchanted golden apples do you have?
I've got 4 of those, plus I have 3 emerald apples right now.
Okay.
They're so afraid of me, they're just running away.
All right, I'm
watching. Oh, that almost killed me. Oh, my God.
Oh, man, you're almost dead.
Oh, my God, they hit so hard.
I know they do.
Because someone's like,
I was not prepared.
Take off your shirt and your helmet. Let's do it, little guys.
I'm doing it.
Before this runs out, I don't have much time. Please. Please die.
He's almost dead. Yay.
Oh, please, bro.
You're unkillable.
No one can kill me now.
No,
nobody.
About to go down.
Got him.
Yes,
knocked his block off. Here we go.
All right, one more. One more. I think you got it.
My puppy was slain by your puppy, it says.
What?
That's literally what it says on the screen.
Oh, that's probably what it said before when I thought you killed it.
Yeah, it wasn't me.
It was the puppy of yours. It was your puppy, so it was basically you.
I do not control them, okay? All right, this is the end of me here.
Let's see. I think you can do it.
I have one emerald
you
apple
can do
left.
Do it! Don't let them take you down!
That was everything I had. All I have is normal golden apples left.
Okay.
Ooh, the wolves actually killed that one.
Nice.
I'm fine. Right?
You don't look so good.
I think I'm gonna be okay. Wait, you think I can kill this one? Yes!
Yay!
Seriously, I'm gonna win this.
Alright, get those two.
Alright, both of you guys. So embarrassing for you.
Get them both at the same time.
But I own you guys next time. You know?
You did really good.
Wait, I wanna see what my armor looked like, actually. And my armor was...
Oh, you weren't wearing any armor.
Oh. Yeah. You know, I meant the armor I wore earlier.
Yeah.
I didn't mean the armor I was because I knew that I was naked, Chad, obviously. It's so obvious right
you
there.
You did so good.
They're still fighting my wolves? Oh, my God.
Are they?
They're chasing them now.
Oh, they are.
I can still win this battle, Team Pat. Well, anyways, dudes, it looks like I was victorious today. But next time, I must spawn in the mobs again. That is the disadvantage. So next time, Jen will have a chance at winning the battle.
Yes.
Oh, and remember last week how we did a superhero battle and you won that one?
I do remember.
Next battle, superhero battle again.
Ooh.
So that is like your forte right
yeah.
there. So you might win that. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, definitely like bite that like button like a wolf.
Just bite? Do you say bike?
Bite.
Oh, bite. Okay.
Bite it. You don't bike it. I've never seen a biking wolf.
Throw your bike right into that like button.
No. You take your mouth.
Your mom?
Your mom. Take your mom and you tell her to take her mouth and to like that button with her mouth.
Please don't do that.
Don't ask your mother.
Ever. Never do that.
I asked my mom once. Somehow I ended up in jail.
All right. Well, on that note, we will see you guys next time.
Bye, everybody.